Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn the third chapter from your literature book, and the chapter's name is The Rainbow Fish. Here is a picture of a rainbow fish, and you have to color the scales in the color of the rainbow, that is violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. Now these are the rainbow colors. Now how many colors are there in the rainbow? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 colors of the rainbow. Now how do you remember these colors? Now I will show you one technique how you can remember the names of the color. Now we take all the initials like violet, V for violet, I for indigo, blue, B for blue, G for green, Y for yellow, O for orange, and R for red. So the word which is made is Vibgyor. Vibgyor, when you remember this, you have to by heart this word, Vibgyor. Once you by heart this word, Vibgyor, you will get all the 7 colors of the rainbow. Okay, now before we start this chapter, children, I want to just ask you a few questions. Let me tell you, a film has stars. The stars of the story are called characters. List the 3 characters that are the stars of this story. Now in the film we have stars, no? So in this story also we have C characters. Now can you see the C characters here in the picture? Now what are these characters called? Do you know the names of these characters? See, the characters are, first one is the octopus, the starfish, the blue fish, the rainbow fish, and the other fishes are here. There are other sea fishes in this story. So now let us read a story about the rainbow fish and his beautiful scales. Now this story is about the rainbow fish. We will, let's read the chapter now. The rainbow fish was the most beautiful fish in the sea. His scales shimmered with all the colors of the rainbow. Now, children, what do you mean by scales? Scales are, can you see here in the picture? Flat, hard thing that covers the body of fish. The hard thing, substance which covers the body of the fish is known as scales. Now, next is shimmered. Shimmered means shone prettily, means shone very brightly and prettily, okay? Come, play with us, said the other fish. But the rainbow fish did not play with them. I am too beautiful, he thought. Now this rainbow fish, he was a very beautiful fish because he had colorful scales and which shimmered very brightly. So then when the other fishes came to tell him that you come and play with us, so he did not go to play with them. Why he did not go to play with them? Because he was too beautiful. He thought he had that pride in him that I am very beautiful, so I am not going to mix around with other fishes. I am very beautiful to play with them, so I will not go. He had that pride in him. Once a little blue fish asked for one of his shiny scales, but the rainbow fish just laughed. Never, he said. He did not give the blue fish any of his shiny scales. So one day what happened? One day a small little blue fish asked for his one of his shiny scales. So the blue fish said, you give me one shiny scale of yours. Then what did the rainbow fish said? He said, no, never, I will not give you any of my shiny scales. Now go to the next page. After that, the other fish swam away from him. Now when he said like this to the blue fish, all the other fishes also went away from there because they also thought he is very selfish. He is not giving any of his skill. So let's go away from him and not be with him. The rainbow fish was all alone. He went to the starfish for help. Why doesn't anybody like me? He asked. Go ask the octopus, said the starfish. She is very wise. Now, when all the other fishes went away from him, from the rainbow fish, what happened to the rainbow fish? He was feeling very lonely. He was all alone. He had no friends now. So he went to the starfish to ask for help. Now the starfish said, and then he went and asked, the rainbow fish went and asked the starfish that why don't anybody like me and why they don't like to play with me. So then the starfish told the rainbow fish that you go to the octopus and ask the octopus this question. He will answer you because she will answer you because she is very wise. The rainbow fish swam to the octopus. So the rainbow fish went to the octopus. Give away your shiny scales, the octopus said. After that, you may not be as beautiful to look at, but you will have friends. So what suggestion did the octopus give the rainbow fish? The octopus told the rainbow fish that you give your shiny scales to others, to other fishes. Whoever asks you for the shiny scale, you give them. And then you see, you're beautiful. You may not look very beautiful as you look now. You may look ugly after giving your scales, but you will have many friends and you will feel happy when you give away your scales to your to other fishes, because in giving you get happiness. Okay, giving and sharing gives you happiness. Now I can't do that, cried the rainbow fish. I want all my shiny scales. Then what did the rainbow fish say? No, I cannot do that. I cannot do that. I don't want to give my shiny scales to anyone. Okay, let's come to this paragraph. Suddenly, the little blue fish was back. Please, he said, could I have just one scale? So again, the blue fish came back to the rainbow fish. And then again, he asked to give one scale. So he asked that, please give me one of your scale. He requested. Then, well, the rainbow fish thought, maybe just one tiny little scale. So he gave the little blue fish one of his shiny scales. The little blue fish was so pleased. It made the rainbow fish feel happy. Now, the little blue fish asked him for a scale. So he gave a thought. The rainbow fish thought, okay, maybe I will give one of my scale will go na. So if I give one scale, nothing will matter, nothing will harm. So he gave the blue fish one of his tiny scale. After giving, the blue fish was so happy and pleased. So this happiness of the blue fish made the rainbow fish feel very happy. He also felt happy to see the blue fish happy. Soon, all the other fish came and the rainbow fish gave away his scales one by one. Finally, he had only one shiny scale left. But now, as he swam off to play with his friends, he was the happiest fish in the sea. Now, after giving one of the scale to the blue fish, now he was happy. So soon all other fishes also came back to him, to the rainbow fish, that he is giving a scale. So they also asked for his beautiful scale. Now the rainbow fish started giving his scales to other fishes also one by one. Finally, he gave all the scales and he was left with only one shiny scale. But so now what happened? Though he was not that beautiful as earlier, he did not look very beautiful. So, but he was very happy because he got friends to play now. And he was the happiest fish in the sea because he was not alone here. Now he has many friends to play with him. He was happy and not alone. So children, have you understood the chapter now? Now I will give you mark the spellings which you have to learn by heart. The first spelling is rainbow, fish, beautiful, scales, shimmered, colors, thought, little, shiny, laughed, never. Go to the next page. Swam, starfish, octopus, wise, friends. Go down. Suddenly, please, tiny, then here, finally, happiest. Okay, now, and these are the right at the bottom of the book. You will see few meanings are given there. The word meanings you have to learn by heart. These meanings: scales, shimmered. Next page, starfish, octopus. You learn these meanings by heart. Now, children, all the question answers at the back. Can you see the question answers and the fill in the blanks here? Tick, put tick, tick, cross, put a tick or a cross. These structure work and the question answers I have uploaded in the homework column. The homework section, where you will get it, is you will find it in the website of Dinobli Maithun. I have given all the questions and answers also, so please find it there. Thank you.